This is the Edward Todd number 5 14 karat gold vintage nib that's been modified to be used in Opus 88. The nib has a heart-shaped breather hole and uses its original ebonite feed. The ink I'm using in this pen is Three Oysters Gogong. Right about now, you're probably getting a little nervous watching this, but you secretly find this satisfying. This nib was modified to fit inside of a Yovo number 6 collar by my friend CY from Tokyo Station Pens. I'll close out with a little bit of flex.